Suspicions of insider trading have led to multiple raids and probes targeting the maker of Taiwan's domestic COVID-19 vaccine and its parent company. 18 people, including Metagen chairman Zhang Shizhong and his relatives and friends, were questioned due to suspicious buying and selling of the company's stock before major news became public, with six of them released on bail.
Zhang Shizhong, the chair of both Metagen Biotech and its subsidiary, Metagen Vaccine Biologics, was questioned by prosecutors on the 29th. He was released on $300,000 bail on the 30th. Zhang's brother-in-law, Huang Ziliang, is a board director at Metagen Biotech. Huang and his wife, Zhang's sister, Zhang Ziling, were also questioned and released on $500,000 bail each. The company's former CFO, Ou Chao-chun, was also questioned and said to be released on $100,000 bail.
高端公司基亚公司股票涉及内线交易、非常规交易等案件，经比对分析意见书、过滤投资人的交易资料之后。
Metagen made major performance-related announcements between February 2020 and July 2021, leading prosecutors to launch an insider trading investigation. They found that a company insider had friends and family purchase Metagen shares, which was confirmed by a whistleblower. Metagen's parent company is also suspected of cooking its books, while company officials are suspected of insider trading and non-arm's-length transactions. Of the 18 suspects questioned by prosecutors, 12 were released without bail. The KMT caucus is accusing the DPP of shielding Metagen, given that the case had been submitted to the prosecutor's office on 9 separate occasions before the elections, and prosecutors waited until after the elections to finally take action.
公司或个人任何违法的行为，我们尊重检调独立办案。
Metagen has released a statement saying two non-executive employees at its Zhubei factory may have violated securities laws with their personal investments, and this has nothing to do with the company whatsoever. The two were questioned by prosecutors at their homes and subsequently released. Metagen's parent company, meanwhile, says it is cooperating with the investigation.